Recording right now.
Y'all, what's up, man? I want y'all. This, I moved up in the world. New house right here. You know what I'm saying? My new house. I'm living large. Check it out. Look at the new spot, baby. Just moved up in the world. Look. Here's my study room. It took me a while to get it like I wanted. You know what I'm saying? Got my study, you know, looking smart. Got my books, you know, bam. And come on. I'm gonna show you some more. Come on, look. Check this out. Look. I ain't got no walk-in garage, so don't laugh yet. But I'm getting money. I just spent all my money on this stuff. So check it out anyway. So come on. We got this back here. You know what I'm saying? We got bedroom. Look at this bedroom. Boom, boom. Bam. You know what I'm saying? We got guests. We got parties. This is my daughter's room, actually. We got parties. Right. So we go. You know, I set this one up just for guests. People who want to come in, you know, do what they want to do. Here's another bathroom. Check out the way he did it, dog. Look how they hooked me up, son. It's a little small, but it's like way easier to clean. It's like marble or some crap. Man, how much this stuff cost? Come on, let's go over here. Look. So here's another bedroom for the more guests, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to set it up, whatever. I know it's weird, but don't worry about it. Come on. I'm going to show you another spot. Yeah. I'll put it in the front. Listen. Hey. Oh, good. So anyway, come on. So here's the garage area right here, you know. Don't worry about that. It's tandem. Don't worry about it. So check out my spot. I got guests up in here. I got my spot, man. That's how we live over here. Little big thing. You got a fire spot over here. Check this out over here, you know. This is what I'm really proud of over here. If I want to have somebody want to live, help me pay rent. You know what I'm saying? You have the couches, like a little setup right here. You got microwave. Refrigerators, hot plate, sink. Check this out. You got your own bathroom. You got your own bathroom and shower. Right? Little spot. Check this out. Look. You think that's crazy? Look. You even got a bedroom, yo. You got a bedroom. Look at that. Got your bedroom. See, I'm telling you, I'm doing it big, man. I'm selling stuff online and everything. Come on. Oh, fix my carpet. But, yeah. Oh, here's the master gym. This is where all the boning goes right here, y'all. Check that. Look how big my shower is. Hold on, one second. Look. All new stuff. Of course, you know, like I said, I just moved in. I'm just setting it up. You know, so I ain't got no real clothes. But that's okay. That's cool. You can laugh at me. The first day, I just, you know, said it like, you can take a shower twice. You know what I mean? You take a shower twice. You can poop in silence. You know what I mean? You just close the door. Check it out. Look, I close the door. You won't even see. I like that. It's quiet up in there, too. It's quiet, real quiet. So come on. I'm gonna show you this big old yard I got, big yard space. I ain't got no TV in here, cause like I said, I spent all the money on the house. So, look at how big the yard is, man. Look at my big thing over here. I got space over here. I got space on my side barbecue when I get meat. And, you know, I got a little water thing. I'm gonna cut that off, cause you know, water is expensive out here in Arizona. So you gotta get my flag over there represent. Come on. Look, there's a slide door. There ain't no door now. We're gonna have like three slide doors over here. Everyone comes straight in there. You know what I mean? It's gangster stuff up in here. I ain't selling no drugs though. Don't worry about that. Come on. So come on. Yeah. Visitors, you know. So I had to keep this out at IKEA. I thought this would be nice. I went and set this up, you know what I'm saying? I went and set this up right here. I thought that was a real good buy right there. So that's a lot of money. I'm broke right now. This is my furniture and stuff right here. I'm saying this is my refrigerator. I got two sinks for something just in case I need to wash multiple dishes at the same time, rinse or whatever, you know what I'm saying? We got that covered. Nope, I don't want y'all looking at it. I ain't got no food. Like I said, I'm pretty. All the money went to the house though. Gas stove, you know, all this. This is very expensive. No dishes, don't worry about it. I'm gonna get some. I got them all on the table anyway for y'all to see how we doing. Like, you got different sliding doors. I need to talk to you. Hold on, wait a minute. It opens.
It's Amika.
Well, it's new, don't worry about it. It's new, come on. I'm gonna lock it back. I want nobody robbing me. But anywho. This is how we're living, y'all. We're doing good things and everything. So stop on by and holler at your boy. We gotta go. And we out.